So how much coffee is too much to drink per day? Well, it depends really on how sensitive you are to caffeine. There are many people who caffeine does not make them jittery, does not jack them up. There's a recent study that shows that caffeine doesn't increase your risk of atrial arrhythmias or atrial fibrillation, which was a big surprise to cardiologists who for years have said, you got to give up caffeine if you have a ticklish heart. On the other hand, there are certain people who caffeine makes jittery, and you're going to know who you are. For instance, I can have a double espresso before going to bed and go to sleep instantly. So I'm one of these people that caffeine doesn't bother. My wife, on the other hand, is convinced that caffeine bothers her, but many times we sneak regular espresso to her late at night and she sleeps like a baby. So some of this is actually in your head and not in the caffeine. And another thing, there are really good studies, particularly out of Europe, that people who drink 5 or more cups of coffee per day have far less dementia and Alzheimer's than people who drink less coffee per day. That's a lot of coffee, but if you want to keep your brain in good shape for a long time, drink your coffee, and lots of it. Thanks for watching. Click the circular channel icon to subscribe and make sure you don't miss a single video. Click on the left to watch another great video, and don't forget to visit my website for more of my best tips. Because I'm Dr. Gundry, and I'm always looking out for you.